is wet, but we don't care. We get high in the summer skies, sing the blues, happily together. Endless nights, we know it's right. You can feel the calm before the storm. Broken window, now the love is born. Any mountain we can climb, heart of glass we will never mind. You wear blue.
What's up, everyone? I just woke up. I'm tired. I think it's like 7 something in the morning. I woke up like around 6:30, but here I am. I'm awake, and this is a little vlog because you guys are going to come with me to my old high school because it's my second time as a special guest performing at my old high school. So, yeah, I'm going to go hop in the shower, brush my teeth, and I'll get back to you. Peace. I just got out the shower. I just got to brush my teeth, and I ate for a little bit, and now I'm here to show you guys the outfit I will be wearing. First, I will be wearing these Hot Punch Air Jordan 1s that I had ever since last year. I barely wear them, and you know, they're in really good condition. I really love these shoes so much, that's why I hardly wear them. And then I'll be also wearing this jersey that I bought. This is from Headgear Classics. And then I'll be wearing these jogger jeans. I really love these so much because I feel like this go very well with the outfit. And I'm gonna wear a sweater too because it's really cold outside. And yeah, I'm so excited about this because this will be my second time as a special guest. And I'll be meeting other amazing talent as well, you know? I'll be wearing a necklace too that day that was given to me for Christmas, because whenever I wear that necklace, I just feel healed, you know. I feel happy, I feel lucky, you know. I wore that performance last year. Oh, I'm sorry, I said last year, a few months ago, back in May, because that was my first time as a special guest, and I haven't performed in 3 years at that time, so yep. And then this will be my second time in the same year, and I'm really excited about this. You know, I'm also planning on leaving like around like 2:20, 2:30 at the least, because I'm trying to get there early. I know they want all the talent there early. And yeah, I'm really excited about this. I can't wait to like see my old high school again for the second time. I feel nostalgic about this. I'm excited. Like, words cannot like come out because I'm so excited. And yeah, I remember last year when I did the performance, I nearly cried on that stage because it's been like so long. And because Talent for Teal at my old high school was literally the beginning chapter of my dream. And going back where I first started is going to be a dream come true for me, because I love being a special guest, you know? So yeah, I'll see you guys when I get there. Peace. Back, and I'm half ready. You know, I got the jeans, I got the shoes on, and I got my necklace ready. I'm just so excited and nervous. I'm waiting for it to be 2:30 because I'm going to go get my ride and then head out there early, like around 2:30 at the least. And yeah, I'm nervous and excited because, man, this is going to be my second time performing. Every time there's a show, I get super excited and nervous. I don't know why. And be on the lookout because I will be having a surprise with me at the performance. So yeah, see you when I get there. Peace. I'm back with a little update. I got my jersey, I got the jeans, and I got the shoes on ready for this performance because I am excited for this. I am dying. I got my hoodie ready, even though I'm not going to wear the hoodie. And I got my special surprise with me because you guys are in for a treat. Now I just got to wait until it's 2:30 just to go get my Uber out there and to Uber out in my old high school, because this is going to be an amazing performance and experience for me. So yeah, see you when I get there. Peace. What's up, guys? I am back again. I already got my Uber. I'm just waiting for my Uber to come, and I'll be heading out to my old high school again. This is going to be fun. So I'll see you guys when I get there. Deuces.
What's up, guys? I already made it. I'm here at the auditorium, and yep, here it is. We made it. We arrived. Hope to you guys enjoy the show.
Para la eternidad. he was, this young boy, a stranger to my eyes, rubbing my face with his finger. With his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song.
I just got done doing my show. Here I am walking around in these hallways, man. I'm feeling so nostalgic about this, but yeah, I'm leaving now. I'm gonna head home and see how this pans out. So I'll see you guys around.
I just made it home. I'm tired, my head hurts, and my body is in pain, but overall, this event was fun. I'm glad I got to seek other amazing talents, even though I was the only dancer there, but I couldn't stay a bit longer because I had a family emergency going on, and you've seen me record a couple other talents. So shout out to everyone that participated in this event and literally showcased their talents. And, you know, it was a true blessing to come back for the second time. And I'm pretty sure they want me to come back, because after I left, one of the hosts of the event contacted me and told me that everybody loved me. So I'm pretty sure I got the yes to come back again. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Like, comment, and subscribe for more. And yeah, hope to see you guys soon.